Welcome to Vardhan Ayurveda YouTube channel. I am Dr. Vardhan. Today we will be talking about sciatica and its best cure without surgery through Ayurveda. Sciatica, gridrasi in Ayurveda, is a vata roga characterized by sharp, shocking pain radiating from the hip to thigh, calf or the toes in one or both the legs. Dullness, instability, tingling sensation and pain along the path of the sciatic nerve are the results of compression, irritation and inflammation of the sciatic nerve. The most common causes are a lumbar herniated disc, lumbar spinal stenosis, degenerative disc disease, aging, osteoporosis, spondylosis, pelvic infections, tumors, diabetic neuropathies, etc. In the following and complex stages of sciatica, the gait of the affected person resembles that of an eagle's walk, and the inflamed nerve seems like eagle's beak, hence the term gridrasi. Gridra ivasyati pidayanti, gridra ivasyati bhakshayanti, gridra ivasyati gamyanti. Majority of these patients give a history of lifting heavy weights on their head or back, adopting inappropriate spinal postures while sitting or bending forward, riding two-wheelers on bumpy roads, female patients standing for a prolonged time in kitchens. These all add to the unbearable and excruciating pain called sciatica. Ayurveda considers that the aggravation of vayu causes gridrasi or sciatica. Sometimes the vitiation of kapha along with vata brings on the attack. At times, constipation accelerates or aggravates an attack of sciatica. Ayurvedic treatment for back pain sciatica in Hyderabad at Vardhan Ayurveda Hospital has firmly gained the success rate. Ayurvedic treatment for sciatica prescribes the perfect prescription for gridrasi. It includes, number 1, dietary regimen. Pulses, beans and fried food should be avoided. Curds and other sore things should also be avoided. Saffron in small quantities should be combined with milk and given to the patient to drink. Number 2, lifestyle regimen. A gentle exercise of the leg is advised. Exposure to damp and cold must be avoided. Swimming in lukewarm water is an excellent activity for legs. The patient should use a hard bed and wear a lumbosacral belt if required. Yogic exercises like halasana, shalabhasana and bhujangasana may be engaged after pain has subsided to prevent recurrence of the sciatica. Number 3, internal medicines or internal medications. A qualified doctor must prescribe Ayurvedic preparations like thailas, grutas, gutika, pills, lehyas, churnas, asavas and kashayas after a thorough examination of the patient. Number 4, external therapies, which include the famous panchakarma and rejuvenation therapies. The speciality of Vardhan Ayurveda Hospital like Meru Chikitsa and Marma Chikitsa. These include Abhyangam, Nadi Svedam, Elakkidi, Pizichil, Kati Vasti, Matra Vasti and other Ayurvedic procedures are performed accordingly for 7, 14, 21 and 28 days and if required 45 days also, thus treating the underlying cause of the disease without any side effects. We at Vardhan Ayurveda Hospital since 1999 with 7 branches at Bashirbagh, Tarnaka, Banjara Hills, Vijayawada, Rajahmundry, Kurnool and Tirupati across AP and Telangana have treated more than 5 lakh patients and avoided 2 lakh plus surgeries by giving the best treatments for sciatica with high success rates through Ayurveda. Thank you.